Hello. What is up, guys? Death and happy Friday the 13th. Death Star here, and today we are playing Friday the 13th on this lovely day. Sorry for the last time, it was technical difficulties. Hopefully this time I fixed it, if you guys can hear me. I'm not muted, thank God. So I'm not a dumbass thinking that I'm muted or something. What the heck is going on? Why can't you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? Okay. You guys can hear me? It's broken. Delirious, just tell me if you can hear me or not. They can hear me. Good. And this is where my YouTube fucks over my phone. Okay. Clear. Okay. Thank you for the Nightbot, by the way, because my Nightbot's has not been popping up because for some reason it's been acting weird. So thank you for coming up with Nightbot. Oh, I actually found a server. Got to add something. Always do. There we go. Now I can hear whoever's talking. Okay.
Okay.
How old are you? Huh? Oh, you're oh my goodness. Hi.
I'm 4. How old are you?
I am 17, little one. Don't worry, I'm not gonna. For those who doesn't know me, hi, I'm Death Star, and I am streaming. So you guys, just to let you guys know, you all are my YouTube stream. My gun. It's okay. You guys are on my YouTube stream, so just to let y'all know, so if you guys, you know, hi. Ooh, okay. He says, so let's play this game, okay. Mr. Deep Voice, ooh, scary.
Oh,
Wow. This is a perfect way to
find them, Jason.
I am Jason.
Make them pay for what they did to us.
Oh, I'm gonna feel bad if I kill the freaking 6-year-old. I will feel so, so bad. It probably might be the first target I find. I'd feel so bad. I would. I really would. But then again, I have no mercy. But then at the same time, I have mercy for the kids. Because kids that play this game do not get any slack in this game. I mean, not that's not in there. I mean, they get messed up. They get, like, they get yelled at in games like these. And that's what I don't. That's what I don't want right now. Knock, knock! Somebody ran out the door. Okay. I like your voice, my guy. It's pretty deep, but like, you're nobody for Hi. Oh, yeah, okay. Jason. Nice, lovely. Lovely teamwork.
Find them.
Don't worry.
Kill them.
It's not that hard for me to get back up and find you guys again. Why is the guy in his underwear? I think that might be his costume or his bathing suit or something. But they're not hard to find. I see you guys. Extra hard. This happens in almost every game I play.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
When he was trying to sell you out.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Oh, please, no!
Come on, Rex. They've been on your body. That's where they've been. Speedo! Oh my god.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
wearing a Speedo. Noah. You over here. I can't. Oh, you little dirty bitches. You some dirty bitches. For frick's sake. Again.
Jason, find them.
You really think this is funny?
Kill them.
Yes, yes, run away, run away. Can't even check who freaking. Oh, wait, yes, I can. One.
Jason.
My mask? Are you serious? I mean, that's a first. Nobody gets my mask. Yeah, it looks good for you guys. You guys got first finally. First got my mask off. Me, everybody in my life playing as Jason.
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is?
I mean,
no matter
true.
What they do to you, you cannot
Hi,
die. You
for
can never
in the
die.
Like I said, the guy wasn't technically in his underwear, he was technically in a, you said, a steel. Yeah, he was in his underwear. I mean, he was in his underwear. Everybody fucking escapes from this bitch. Yeah, I love this. Notice to self, I know what to do next time. Then again, that's what happens when you're rusty on a game.
Mommy is proud of you.
She's suing me.
But it's time to come home now.
I don't know what you mean. Noah, I can't with you. Your voice is just too cute. Reminds me of my little brother. I can't. You remind me of my little brother, and he's only 7. It's just too cute. Sad. I always get one person. I just like that one person on my stream. Nobody else ever joins on my streams. Thank you. I was already lagging as freaking Jason. Let's see how I do with this. I'll try to step on my own chat so I don't know how clumsy I am, because I'm super clumsy and I'll step on my own chat. I'm not trying to curse if Noah's around, because he's a little boy. And I know better. I'm not a little kid. When it comes to little kids, I try my best not to curse. Because you're little. They don't need to know curse words at a young age. And I forgot what I was doing on my phone. Oh, hold on. Walkie-talkies. Whoever has a walkie-talkie, they can hear me. Hopefully, it's always best for the other person that has a walkie-talkie to have at least a mic. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. Nothing in there. Oh, I keep forgetting I have a flashlight. I don't think I use it unless like, it gets pitch black. Alright. See if I can find some stuff, so I can have some parts and stuff. So it's easier for me to get things. Is on the this character. Just give me the freaking gas and the battery. I'll put the gas and the battery in, and the next thing you know, just get in the car. I did that last time. I remember doing that last time. I freaking did the gas and the stuff, and I was trying to get the person to come help me and stuff, and then she just got in the car, freaking put the keys in the car, and drove without me. I never did that again. I'm a baseball bat. It's a pipe. You know, like you're using the pipe. So far, no battery and no gas. Map. Okay, take that. Okay. I'm not gonna use that because that's not gonna be very effective on this one. There's a dead body in there. I don't freak out anymore. Oh, perfect. I grabbed some. Oh, God. I grabbed some. This Jason. I feel bad for you, but I am. Oh, there, the shotgun. I suggest that you guys run. now. Like, now. Now I realize where I'm at. No wonder I couldn't find shit. This is a fine thing. Battery. I need a battery or die. Battery. That's a machete. Aha, take that. This is a small map. I'm not gonna be alive here because it's a small map. There has to be something around here. At least something. He's gonna get scared, of course. Hey, you. The person is in the house. Tiffany. Tiffany. The person playing Tiffany in the house. Have you... It's cool to tell me he's coming after you. Anybody seen gas or freaking, for a battery? Anybody had gas or something? Run! Oh,
God. Help! It's not you!
Alright, this is where we run. I'm running, I'm out. Nope. Hey, what's up, Witty? And my day was good. Isaiah, how was yours?
Is that a person?
It's a gas. It's all I need. Gas and a freaking battery and we can get the heck out of here. Oh, I see you, my love. Hi, my love. You can't find me there. Okay. Oh, no. Don't tell me he killed Tommy Jarvis. That means something. That has to mean something. Okay, come on. Come on, come on. Can I play as Snake from Metal Gear? I'm assuming Jason will be finding life after. No, you can't, like, play, like, random characters from, like, random games. They're, the only characters in this game are, like, the survivors from, like, the movies and stuff, so... I don't know. I can't see. Oh, shit. Somebody died. I'm trying to... I'm over here trying to freaking find a battery and a freaking gas so I can get the car. So far, nothing. There is a car here. Yeah, there's two cars here. Why can't I buy a battery and gas? There has to be a battery or and/or gas in there. I'm really double checking everything because I feel like I'm passing something. Are they leaving us? That'll be a waste of a freaking car. I escaped. You only have 5 minutes to survive. You can do this. somewhere. Just hide somewhere. Jump out the window! I know that. I know they can't hear me, but, like, you know, it's always good to cheer them up. Yeah, the rage, that's that. Don't go in the water. You really don't go in water when somebody else is Jason. Well, yeah. Well, I'm saying, like, if somebody else was Jason, like let's say if we were going into the water, if you try to escape him through water, don't do it. He'll drown. Yeah. He only has 3 minutes left, like 4 minutes left. I should. Well, yeah, like on the clock, it says 3 minutes and 32 seconds, but some people will say it would be 4 minutes. Run, better run. Oh my god, I am surprised he did not grab her. This is the most amazing run I've ever seen. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, never mind. That proved me wrong. Okay. I thought I almost spoke you soon. Oh wow. Haley managed to join. Oh wow. Go, don't stand there.
Jason, Mother is talking to you.
Come closer. Put the weapon down. That's it.
Oh, yeah, she had the sweater. Hello.
Come to mommy.
If that person would have just survived a little
longer. Come to mommy.
That would have been perfect. Back to zero of nobody watching my streams. Oh, it doesn't count. I don't know why it's not popping up. It says there's zero people watching my stream. The Jarvis, residence. Or the Jarvis map. Tom Jarvis map. No, I dropped it because I'm gonna go try to fix the boat, but I just need help because I don't know where the boat is. don't you take me to it, and I'll put the part on the boat.
Okay, I want to take you to it.
Alright, I'll be outside.
Wait, wait, I want to take you to
it. Alright, I'm outside. I'm waiting for you. Oh yeah, I see Jason right there, like on the other side. You see him? On the mat? Yeah. I mean, I need to find a map. And I don't know where to get one. Well, I do know where to get one. I'd rather just keep looking around. Maybe, let me check this house here. Close the door behind. Because, I don't know if you can come in.
Lock the door.
I always lock the door so that way Jason don't come in. You can break it, just break it down, which causes more time to distract him. Yeah, we need gas. We do need gas.
We need gas for both.
And then we need a key. We also need a key. I mean, I don't know. Which way is quicker, boat or car? I say boat. Because it's in the water. Wait, where is the... Okay, there's water over there. Come on, Noah. Alright, that's good then. You take it.
Okay,
wait, wait, wait! Noah! There's gas in here!
Yeah.
Look! The gas! Grab it!
Okay.
Alright, hold on. Let me check. Hold on. Let me see. Wait, check in the house first just in case if I find a map for myself. Okay, no. Alright, let's go. I'm following you. Wait, Noah, Jason's over there. Yeah, I see the boat, but Jason's over there near the boat. I think the other people have to check. Alright, Noah, shh, because Jason can hear us now. Did we get hit or something? Noah, run! Six-year-old friend. Noah! In place. Tommy Jarvis. Wow. Oh, he set off the trap. Yeah, he set off Jason's trap. Now he's calling the police. Tommy Jarvis is the only one that can see Jason's trap.
Copy, I'm in room therapy. 10-4-37.
That's a whole extra 5 minutes you guys have waited. Tommy, you better run. You better run.
Thank you. Death Reaper, aka Marquise. Okay. As I wait for another, you know.
Thank you.
Hurry up and find me a server that has people in it so I don't have to keep waiting for people. People be safe inside buildings, but Jason is like, I think you're safe. Yeah, that's so true. Let's be like, get in the building, everybody, get in the building. Next thing you know, gets all in the building. Jason, like, you guys think you're safe? Breaks down the door, everybody's like, run! One person probably stupid enough to hide under the bed. Freaking Jason looks around. I see a bed here. Freaking breaks the bed. That'd be funny. What I say would be a little bit more scarier is Jason. If Jason talked. If Jason would talk, that I say that would be a little more scarier. Again. Like, watch nobody show up. I swear to God. well, we're probably gonna end the stream anyway. So far, nothing. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this Friday the 13th thing, because since today is Friday the 13th, you already know. It was my lucky day today. Everything ran smoothly. No problems. And I was alright. So, hopefully you guys' day went well as well. For it to be, Friday the 13th and all. So, I will see you guys next time. If I stream again.